Here tonight, Pentagon got us a really nice example of a Vauxhall Corsa SE, powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve petrol engine. This 5-door hatchback has many features, including the really smart multi-spoke alloy wheels, plenty of chrome enhancing the appearance on the door handles and around the window surrounds. There's plenty of space in the rear for three passengers to sit quite comfortably with the seats intact. The rear seats also feature ISOFIX for child seat fittings. Really nice interior with the gunmetal grey and chrome inserts. The in-car entertainment is provided by touchscreen DAB radio with AM and FM stations available also, as well as USB and auxiliary device connection. There's also air conditioning linked to a 4-speed interior heat fan, a heated front windscreen and a very smooth 6-speed manual transmission. The car comes with a leather multifunction steering wheel which has both height and reach adjustment. There's full audio controls, Bluetooth, device connectivity, cruise control and speed limitation. The car also features automatic headlamp settings which can manually overridden, rain sensitive wipers, front electric windows, and both front seats have the option of being heated. Very supportive bucket style seating for both driver and passenger. The driver's seat also has height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. Moving around the car, around to the tailgate. Very generous sized boot area for the size of the car, with 60-40 split rear folding seats and ISOFIX tow strap fittings on the rear for the extra security when fitting child seats. And moving around, as you can see, it's a really nice condition, finished in peppermint green metallic, with the colour coded door handles and door mirrors. There's also LED daytime running lamps, both front and rear parking sensors and front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon with 12 months network key warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully we'll see you soon at Pentagon.